Up, everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft Block Launcher video. Today, we're doing a little modded Minecraft video. And what's up, and started. Mama, look. Peace. Now you can see you got a lot of stuff. So let's test it. What the is this? A mystic sword, gravity gun, gleamy sword, red. Oh, snow. Cool. Oh. Thunder. And get out of the door. Oh, I'll never do that again. These mobs are actually, like, very rare. Like, seriously, they are mighty rare. And they don't spawn on that often. I mean, you have the mod and stuff. Use a gravity gun, does it work? No. I guess not. Oh, red. And no, that doesn't work. The spike sword is dropped from the snow beast. Oh. Yeah. Okay, so we have to make sure this guy escapes. And then we can summon an iron golem. See what they do. Let me see what they actually do here. Still, we must fight off pretty good. Sorry about that, that's an ad. Yep, or gold nugget. Kanata. Kanata. Someone in iron golem, see if he's back. Yes, they're fighting. Go get them. Let's make it fair. Who's gonna win this? Win it. Yeah, literally, the snow beast is doing some decent. Hopefully the... Oh! Yeah. Oh, I get another one. Or should we get the Enderlord out? Get some. Mm-hmm. You can go. Yep, you can go. Yeah, are you? Yari, Ender Lord. I'm gonna need some light. Yeti. So the Ender Lord will burst the Iron Golem, and we'll see what happens. This is much powerful. Can you find him? Yep, now they're fighting. Underlord, come on! You're the only hope. You should be the strongest. You should be the strongest, Underlord. Who won? Probably the Iron Golem didn't it happen. And of course, the Iron Golem won. You get to say goodbye. Of course, the Iron Golem has to win. Iron Golem's are very OP. Yep, definitely very OP. I'm gonna go in survival mode. Does armor even go? I don't know. There is no armor to put on, I guess. No? Okay. So then we have to wear some diamond. With, not a diamond sword, cause... Oh! You flew from the sky, T-Rex, didn't you? I don't want to fight T-Rex, so... I can't see! Oh, he doesn't do too much damage. Yeah, but he's doing a lot, probably. No, never mind, okay. I'm gonna say goodbye. And a crash this one by the end of it. Yeah, alright, guys. I'm going to stop the broadcast or the recording right here. So peace out, guys, and see